the Penguins in this period of the long change further to get to your bench. They are the ones who want to make a change. Picked up now by Michael Samuelson. He rags it and brings it right back in. Samuelson trying to go by Scuderi. Around behind, he's got a man in front. Back in, score! Michael Samuelson off a glass support and back deep. Goes in with Al Gill. They cancel. Fleury swatted it away. Oh, and Malkin run off in front. Score! Samuelson! Cameron Rose must be a good sleeper.
He's got the evening shift at home.
Oh, a goal! Least likely time, Dan Cleary, 3-0. Holmstrom shoved it back to Lidstrom. Tipped on to Zetterberg. Oh! Filppula brings this one ahead, and a nice denial there by Rob Scuderi. Brought back by Filppula. Laid it on across for a blast. Score! Brad Stewart, 1-0. Led the Red Wings in hits in game number one with 6.
Got the Zetterberg line out there without the Crosby line.
Centering pass in front. Zetterberg has shot. Scramble, score!
Crossing the goal line. It looked like Tomas Holstrom gets that stick in before the puck crossed the line. But the turnover by Adam Hall. The shot by Zetterberg. And watch the left part of your screen right there. The stick of Tomas Holstrom.
Once this 4-against-4 is over. Fancy skating there, and then it's dealt back ahead. Ooh. Here's Filppula moving in. Filppula crosses. He scores!
But they're feeling better about themselves, and their fans are starting to wake up.
Passes off his gate. Crosby fiddles it on through, and a shot knocked down. Crosby scores! Hossa gave on to Malone, then to Crosby, then Malone, and it was touched away at the last moment by Brad Stewart of Detroit. Now Gonchar with a shot knocked down in front. Malone a shot. That one kicked his legs. Turn to him. 15 seconds to go. Power play. Bronson able to step loose. Here's Bronson around in front. Score! What a goal! Johan Bronson on the power play, and it's 2-1.
It's magic. This guy's got it going on.
Got a good chance out of him.
What a hit by Malty on Tyler Kennedy.
For control by Detroit. Worked back along by Stewart. Trouble came there, though, for Samuelson, and so it's Filppula taking a hit, rather. Gave it back to Samuelson, then returned by Brad Stewart for a shot by Samuelson. He scores! Michael Samuelson, and it's 3-2!
And all off a simple face-off play. You got to give the Red Wings a lot of credit. There is no panic on their bench.
On back comes Crosby. Peels away from Lilia, is chased down by him. Gave it on now to Gonchar, and Gonchar slams one. Save made by Oskar. Rebound, score! Awesome! turns it for Rafalski. He's able to outreach Talbot to get it back to Cleary. Knife drawn to Datsyuk. Has Zetterberg behind. Gets it on to Rafalski again. Has Lidstrom and gets to him. Lidstrom with a blast. Behind, able to get a pass along, but it came to Orpik behind. Tries to come out again. That hopped onto Stewart again. Tough play, but he's able to play it along. And a backhander by Hudler. Score! Yuri Hudler has broken the tie. And now there's a scrap across the way after the goal is scored. But the Red Wings have taken the lead. Skipped on back in. Taken along by Dupree. Give it on to Crosby. Hands it on back. Holds it with a shot. In front, Holson Sutton, he scores! Hossa! And it's 1-0. Sidney Crosby brings it back. Red Wings get a couple of defensemen back, Cronwall and Stewart.
Like Babcock not happy with all the Detroit turnovers. Get the puck in deep, boys.
Here's Hall out in front. He scores!
Out in front of the net. Hall with a power move. Take it to the net. There's Cronwall. Looked like it went off the skate of Hall in behind Chris Osgood. That goal will be credited to Adam Hall.
And then Crunch was multi. It went back to Stewart and his shot. Oh, ricocheted off Fleury. And then hopped wide. Hope back along. And this is taken by Maltby, who steps back in. Gave it to Helm for a shot. The boards for Zetterberg again. That's inside the box. Holmstrom jostling at the front of the net with Scuderi. And it's a score!
Unbelievable. He called a shot.
Oh, he's a shooter.
Is he ever?
What a play there by Sergei Gonchar.
What courage by Sergei Gonchar.
Rafalski back to Zetterberg, but Scuderi again, and he banked one around that can be corralled by Datsyuk. Pavel Datsyuk holding. 45 uneventful seconds so far. Rafalski with a shot. He scores! Brian Rafalski! And now an eventful finish to the power play early. The Red Wings have struck first.
Something big's got to happen for Pittsburgh if they're going to get the fans back into it. They're starting to sense that inevitability factor, but maybe their guys just don't have it going right now. They've got to get going here.
Samuelson brings it on. Shoots one that's blocked by Fleury. Rebound, score! Filippola! And it's 2-0 Detroit.
And so you can sense that coming down here. The body language is bad. Look at all the Penguin heads. They're down.
Crosby guided it around. Came on back near Gonchar. Touched it across quickly. Good defense by Detroit, forcing the hand for quick passes. It's Hossa there. Lobbed it on to Crosby. Gives to Malkin for a shot. He scores! Suk didn't see it for a moment, but then reflexed it back out remarkably to Zetterberg. Zetterberg with a shot! Oh, and it's saved by Fleury! And now they say it's in!
The Penguins think Fleury has it! And then it goes off the rear end, in behind, over the goal line. And this goal should be credit to Henrik Zetterberg. Everybody thinks Fleury's got it, but it's a free puck. He falls back and sits right on it, and it slingshots into the back of the net.
Malkin over to Gonchar again. A lot of players in the front, losing his stick now is Lillian. Gonchar with a shot, blocked down by Cleary, taken by Malkin again. 90 seconds to go, they've got to get two. Gonchar holds, shoots one, stop!
Andreas Lilja, defenseman in front of the net, nothing to defend with. Desperate times in front of the net, not being able to tie anybody up. The quick shot and redirected by Marian Hossa.
Moving in is Gonchar, 20 to go. Malone's pass is cut by Datsyuk. He's got some room to step out with it now. Able to get away from the reach, tumbles down to the ice. Play continues, Gonchar. 10 seconds to go. Gonchar flipped one. It's off the glove of Lidstrom. Sent back out to center ice off Cleary.
Congratulations to Mike and Marian Ilitch, Jimmy Devolano, Ken Holland, Mike Babcock, and the rest of the coaching staff, and most importantly, the players of the Detroit Red Wings. Nicklas Lidstrom, come get the Stanley Cup. It's yours to take back to Hockey Town.
This one he can touch.
The only one you want to touch.
Now comes the tradition of the handoff. Who will get the Stanley Cup handed to them by the captain first?